Hello YouTube, this is Happyboy. We're here on the Heartbleed server yet again. Hope you can all have all had a good time. What doing whatever you've been doing, because I don't even know. But yeah, welcome to the to a new episode on Heartbleed. And in this first bit of this episode, probably for about the first 4 or 5 minutes, I'm gonna take this opportunity to I always get the recipe wrong. I'm sure it's like that. That's wrong as well. Hold on. I want to make a bow. The first 4 or 5 minutes to do some enchanting, which is exactly what I'm going to do. I've got quite a few levels on me, and yeah, we're going to be doing that, and then we'll go be doing some work on the base later on in the episode. So I've put a chest plate over here to make a new one, because that one broke. And then we'll go be doing some repairing and investigating into repair costs and different things. And why did I do that without picking up any weapons? Let's grab you, and turn a few of you into blocks. Just a few, though. And then we'll see what we can get. Don't want any of those scrummy enchants. And none of those, either. So it looks like we're going to have to make a dummy enchant. Wasn't exactly what I was going to do. But what I may do... Actually, I'm going to check on the repair cost first. Because, hold on. My boots need repairing the most, so we'll... Have a look at how much that is. That's going to cost 5, and it's going to take up 4 diamonds to fully repair. So I think we might put... We'll put 4 on it so it's done. But that's going to cost 5 levels. Now, if we could get further falling and whatever, it might be cheaper to just get new armour over time, as the repair cost is just going to increase. So if we make a pair of new boots, we're going to need some boots eventually anyway, so it's not ever going to go to waste. And you see, we've only got protection 4 on those, which I believe we've already got on these. No, we've got fire protection 3, but... And then, let's have a look at the leggings, and we'll go through them all, one by one, inside this this episode. Cause I just want to see how much it would cost, and that's going to be 3 diamonds to repair, and 4 levels, but they're only protection 3. 4. So, let's go ahead and make a complete set of new armour. We're possibly going to be using this. We've already got a chest plate there, so now we've got that. And we'll go see what we could get on the leggings. I told you that this would be quite a bit of enchanting. Fire protection. What have we currently got? Just protection. Fire protection 4. That would be quite good, actually. What if I got my boots? Fire protection 3. Yeah, fire protection 4 would be quite good. I'll see how much the hat is to repair the helmet, sorry, and then we'll get looking at everything else. Oh, I've put it in the enchantment table. No, I didn't. Shift clicked it down there. How many diamonds is this going to be? 1, 2, 3, and an enchantment cost of 4. So these are pretty good to repair, but if we could get some good enchantments, say on the hat, if we could get something good right now, it may be worth getting. I don't think you could get as good as that, so I don't know. Although the fire protection would really be helpful. I'm going to go with that for these leggings. And it's unbreaking free, so that's always good. As for the boots, we'll have to go through things now. Feather Falling 4, you see, that would be a good one, but we'll have to have a look at what else we could possibly get. And my diamonds have gone way, way down. Projectile protection, which we don't have on that one. And that is unbreaking. Not too good. What could we get on the bow? Just unbreaking. So I'll go for the Feather Falling. We're going to use it eventually anyway. So we'll go for the Feather Falling one on there. It's just Feather Falling, but it's not bad. It's not bad. The chest plate is unbreaking 3. And this one, unbreaking 3. What can we get on the bow? Unbreaking 3. So we're not getting too far into things. And I've not used up too many levels. I can afford to do some dummy enchants. We'll make a stone spade. A gold spade. Why not make a gold spade? We've got plenty of gold. Plenty of gold. From the gold farm, of course. Which is where I get all these lovely XP levels from. So we'll do an enchant with this on the low level ones. It's not that. Efficiency 2 and breaking 2. Not really going to do anything. Power 4. I could do with that, although that's got power 5. Flame 1, infinity 1. So I'm not sure. I could get that and combine it. One thing that I may want to see right now is the repair cost of these. That would fully repair for 17 levels. I think that's worth it. I'm going to take that. that XP has gone way down there. I may have to go and AFK some more. But on this we'd get blast protection, and on this we'd get respiration free. So there's not a right lot of, and I'm putting it in the crafting grid again. There's not a big chance of, there's not a big good way of us doing stuff. But that's gonna cost 4 levels. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do some AFKing at the gold farm, and I'm gonna go out and do some mining and see what I can get. Because yeah, this is good, but it's not brilliant, if you know what I mean. It's still good stuff what I've got here, and it will not go to waste what I've collected up in these new ones. I just don't know how things are going to turn out, so we definitely need some more XP. I'm going to go do that. Diamonds can stay low for now. I'll do the XP and then I'll catch you in just a moment, but I'm going to just put these in the ender chest. I'm just going to clump it all like that. I'm not too bothered about how it goes in. As long as it goes in. And, of course, we don't need that spade. We can just throw that away. It is of absolutely no use to us whatsoever. So I'm going to go to do some AFKing at the gold farm, get some more XP levels. But that was worth it for repairing that bow. And now I have, of course, no armour. But we'll keep that in there to stop it from breaking. I know it's not fully down. So this is, of course, the next set for when this runs out. And I will keep it to repair it eventually. But we'll make a full new set, so we've got two sets to switch between. So I'm going to go over to the gold farm and get some nice levels, and I'll catch you back so we can do some more enchanting on camera. This is also another problem. Matt, I believe it's Matt, yeah. Matt, when he set up his portal, I synced it for him, but obviously mine's not synchronized correctly, so it's syncing up to that there. So we'll sort that out. May just mean moving it forward or backwards a few blocks or something. That's pretty easy to fix, and yeah, I'll catch you when I've done some AFK. I realised
that was taking a lot longer than I expected that to take. 7 minutes. 7 minutes to do what we was trying to do. That is insane, and that is not what I set out to do at the beginning. But as you can see, I've got myself some XP, and we are now ready to get the enchanting going. Respiration is great on a helmet. Let's get that. And on the chest plate, I'm breaking free. Probably not going to get much decent, but I'm not just going to get on break. Nah, I am. I was sure that I would get something else right there. I'm stuck with that now. That is pretty dormant right there, so yeah, it's okay armor. I wouldn't call it the best though. And actually, I'm going to make another chest plate. That's going to be to replace that other chest plate which broke, which I'm going to take that full set and kit that out. It's better than having nothing, and then we'll go make ourselves another chest plate right now. Just replace it, and my diamonds have gone really far down, so yeah, we'll go be doing some mining, or I'll be doing some mining off camera, and yeah, get myself some nice juicy diamonds ready for consumption. I'm gonna grab 2 sticks and a piece of gold to make a dummy enchant, just in case it's needed. If it's not needed, then we'll save the golden spade for another time. But in this episode, we're probably gonna be sorting out chest storage base and everything else, and once again, I've forgotten my lapis. But yeah, I'm wanting to sort out my storage for once, and I don't want to risk that again, so we're going to go for the dummy enchant, which, why'd I pick level 3? That's just made things a whole lot complicated, and it's still unbreaking. I don't trust it. I really don't. So let's pick up another one of these, and by doing that, and another golden ingot. Let's try this again. Oh, almost forgot to craft it. You see, this is what is, like, all the process that goes through. This is what's taking up the time, me crafting, me enchanting. I like to do it on camera, though, to showcase what I'm doing, but if it's taking up a lot of time, then I'm not going to... That's not too good blast protection, but it'll do. I don't know why I actually clicked on it, to be fair, but it's better than nothing. It is just some armour, and of course I can combine it with something else eventually, but the repair cost will go up if I do that. So we've now got ourselves a decent next set of armour right there. I say decent, it's not amazing. This stuff is better than what I've got right there, but anyhow, we're going to get on with what I have planned for today's episode. And what I'm going to do for the beginning is I'm going to clear out just about every single inch of this base to make room for what we're going to be building over here. And I don't want to let off too much right now. Yeah, we've had our meeting, and I am the one that will be clearing up spawn, so that is a time lapse that will be coming soon of me lowering this hill area, lowering this, certain different things, adding some nice touches and some nice paths to spawn to make things nice and, well, look nice, which is what I intend to do. So, yeah, that is in a future episode, maybe the next one, I don't know, and we're also going to have a wither fight really soon, so get prepped and get hyped. As the Getter Wither Farm is still in the under construction, we finished the structure of it, but I've got to do a lot of scouting out, make sure that mobs can't spawn anywhere around it, because we're not getting good spawn rates right there at the moment, so that may mean that I need to clear out a lot of area, and I'm sorry if my voice sounds a bit odd, it's been sounding odd when I've been playing stuff back, and I really don't know what that is, but yeah, I'm going to go do some mining and clear out all of this. It'll probably be tomorrow or the next day when I next see you, because I've just not got too much time to play today, and my voice is feeling sore and odd, and yeah, stuff is happening. But yeah, as you know, I turned up the volume in that live stream and whatever else that I talked about in the previous episode. But yeah, I'll catch you when I've cleared out quite a bit of area so we can build what I want to actually do with my base, because this is time for me to be cracking on with that. It's been a while now, and I feel it's just about the right time to get things going, so I'm going to do it. I'll catch you when I've done some work and done some mining. Just as I was fixing up the portal, which I'm unable to do because the coordinates where my portal should be are these ones, which is where I'm stood right now, so it's in the right position. It maybe is that I may have given the wrong stuff to sync stuff up, but what I'm actually thinking is it could be the height, because we're all high up at 100 and some portals and syncing dodgily, and that's probably just the case. I can't think of if it is, if it isn't, but with this portal being over there, it is quite close to me, and it's probably picking something based on height. I don't know how it's working, but that is one issue. But while watching Tango Tech on the monitor next to me, I realised that we need to get ourselves a looting free sword, which I was going to do from the gold farm, but I realised durability and everything, we're better to just get a proper looting free sword on the diamond sword. So, not smite, looting. We're going to have to get quite a few of those golden shovels right there. So I'll make a good few. I'll make five, because God knows how long this is going to take. I've done that wrong. Let's place them in there. It's going to be well enough gold, and then we'll quickly do this on camera. I don't want to drag this episode on. I want to make it nice and quick, but if it's not going to be quick, then it's not going to be quick, is it? Sharpness, we don't want that. We're making this just purely for looting, so we can get those heads, which we are, of course, those wither skulls, so that which we, of course, are going to need for the wither fight. And I've done that without checking, so I could have just missed out on an enchantment. I've got no idea if I did or not. Sharpness, and we've still got quite a bit left over to do some more stuff. But I'm going to just have to pick up some more lapis right now, and of course some more sticks. But yeah, you get the idea. I'm wanting a looting sword, so I'm going to keep enchanting until I see looting pop up, and then I'll come back when I see. Here it is right there, looting free, and yeah, we are going to need that. And that's all we got, but that does not matter at all, because that is all we need. And I've got a lot of gold spades. I had to go and grab some more XP actually from the gold farm, because I ran out of levels, and I'm just picking these back up. What is the point? I'll dispose of these some way. We really need a trash can or something. And a lot of sticks on the ground from other stuff, so I've got the sticks now. I made quite a few too many spades, so I'm going to keep the non-enchanted ones and get rid of the enchanted ones, because obviously they're dummies now. They are not needed whatsoever, so we can just get rid of all of these. And I just got rid of a normal one, but it doesn't really matter. They're only gold. It's more or less a disposable resource, which we are not too bothered about getting rid of, so yeah, we can get rid of it all we like, and I'm going to put these somewhere. I don't know where yet, not decided, but they'll go somewhere. They'll have a special place for when we need to do all our enchanty stuff, which, to be honest, I'm just going to dump them all in this chest. So now I've got that looting sword, I'm going to head out, get some wither skulls, do that mining that I was talking about. I just want to come back, make sure that I could get that enchantment on the sword. So there we go, looting right there, which is a plus.
That's exactly what we was after. We was after a good sword with looting 3 on it. Well, not a good sword, but just a sword with looting 3 on it. So we can get ourselves some wither skulls. So I'm going to go over there and farm those withers like a boss and see how many skulls I can get. If I can't get any, I'll just have to wait, come back, do all the boring stuff that, yeah, people have to do. So I'll catch you in possibly a day or two, a few moments for you, so I'll see you then. Welcome back. It is now the next day for me, and we have managed to go out and go mining in some free time that I've just had, and it's getting kind of late here, so I'm going to wrap things up relatively quickly, because I don't want to drag things on any longer than it needs to be. So, here we are. We've got 16 diamond ore, not as much as I was anticipating. Now, I'll go mine this, but the only reason I had to stop is due to my pick durability. Spent around about 40 minutes mining for all of this, and my main aim, of course, was the diamonds, so let's fortune all of this and see how much we'll go get. I don't expect it to be a huge amount, but wow. 35 is great. I was thinking 32, but 35 is even better. So that adds up to make 46. As for the rest of it, I also got all, well, just these in my inventory. And then I'm currently smelting, iron and gold going into the chest, which I picked up. Of course, we don't need gold. I don't know why I thought about having gold or whatever. I don't know. Anyway, I'm going to put, if I can, a nugget there to make gold go into the other bit. And I'll just put one there as well. But yeah, my torches have gone down. That's where they should have been. That's why there's a gap, because my torch has been there. And yeah, this pickaxe is running low, so I'm going to repair that. Actually, let's go ahead and do it right now. Let's repair it, and then we can compare repair costs. So it's going to cost 11 levels to fully repair this pickaxe now. I'm going to be happy with that, but it's going to double each repair, so next time it's going to be 22. And that's going to increase gradually, so it's not a great idea to just willy-nilly be doing stuff, if you understand what I mean by that. And of course, I want to clog up all spots so that it goes into my iron pile, because I'm not having to resort stuff just because of that. And a lot of gold has smelted relatively quickly. Anyway, I did want to keep this brief, so I've only done the diamond. I will do the rest in between, like, episodes and things. So, yeah, I guess that I will catch you all soon. Where we'll be improving the base. That's what you'll see me do next. Just one more thing that I did forget to mention. You may have already noticed that there is a wither skull in this chest. That's because I did some farming over at the ghetto wither farm, and that only took half an hour to get one, so I'm thinking it's going to be pretty easy to get the amount that we're going to need eventually for the wither fight next week. Did I tell you it's next week? If I didn't, then yeah, it is next week, and these chests have already backed up, so I'll have to sort that out, which I can do just by doing that, essentially. So, yeah, this is going to be it, and the next thing that you see me do will be the renovation on the base. So, I'll catch you then. It's been quite some time since I last recorded, and I've been doing quite a lot of work off camera, and in between the last cut that you've just seen and this cut, I don't want to turn around just yet, because I've been doing so much work that I don't want to spoil things. One thing that I did is chop down a load of those dark oak trees, so I've got lots of dark oak logs to be doing the project on the base. But yeah, I think this is going to be it for this episode. Look at what I've done. Just look at it. I've cleared out quite a lot of area. May not look like it took a long time. It actually didn't. It took around an hour to clear it out, which isn't a lot of time for what I've cleared really. It's quite a lot that's been cleared out. And I was going to do it over to this side, but we're going to need to do some terraforming over here. So I'll be doing that in between this episode and the next episode, because in the next episode, we will be tidying up the spawn area over down there and lowering hills, different fun stuff like that. But what I've basically done, well, what I got sidetracked doing is a creeper. Oh, I don't know if it was a creeper. It was really strange. I came through the nether portal and I started glitching. I'm not actually going to go back through. When I was entering my base from down where I was chopping up trees, and I came back down, and as I walked through, I was glitching about, and I tried to walk out, and then I just heard an explosion, all my stuff was on the floor, and there was some random redstone blocks everywhere, and I don't know what was going on at all. I cleared it all up, and just managed to put all my stuff into these chests. It was all on the floor, causing heavy amounts of lag, and yeah, that's why these are oddly like piled like that, if you get me. But
Yeah, that's one thing that got me sidetracked from that project and things. And I am sort of running out of time to record. I've got quite a few things to be doing today and quite some homework. I've got some Spanish revision for, well, it's coursework for my Spanish exam things. And I've sorted all of my items into these chests right here and crafted up 50 item frames using this wood and the sticks. And yeah, we've got quite some things going on all there. So this area is probably gonna be like enchanting and different stuff. I intend to have like different tunnels for each thing and then tunnels leading off of tunnels. What my original plan was for this base was to have a huge tower going up on the outside, but that would have been a huge amount of clearing. I was gonna do it 15 radius, so it would have still been the same length. It would have gone all the way to there and up and slowly get to the top, but as you can see, I'd have to clear out all of that area, and that was something that I didn't really want to do. So it's still an option. If we ever want to revisit it, I can live in that because I've made this 15 by 15, so we can eventually do that if it's a thing that I want to do when we're more established on the server. But that is going to be it for this episode. If you have enjoyed it, be sure to hit that like button. It will always be appreciated. And thanks for watching, guys. This has been Harper Boy, and I will catch you all next time. Bye-bye.